This is going to be an easy concept for you, but the most important thing is that you actually start to utilize it. You implement, you take action, you actually do it, all right? What we're going to do here is we're going to switch our dinner and lunch. The concept is going to be flip-flopping your meal choice. So, if you wake up for work and you get ready for work, you know, normally our thought process is breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Now, we've tried to work on this in the past. I've made a video for you, and we've worked on making 5 meals. At this point in the process, you should be eating those 5 meals. Oftentimes, people are still using their dinner as a large meal of the day. Now, if you're this person and you've figured out how to master your calorie intake and you're using this dinner as a larger meal, but you're still meeting your calorie requirements, that's a good thing. But what we want to do is we want to flip the lunch and the dinner so our larger meal is during that lunch session and not the dinner session. We want to start burning calories and burning the fat while we sleep. And if you go to bed with a full stomach, or you know, you're not on E, then you're not going to burn fat while you sleep, all right? So the concept is very simple, but you have to take action, all right? So tomorrow, make sure that you plan ahead and you have that larger meal. If you've got all your calories in the right order, you know, you're still going to maintain that calorie deficit. We want to use that dinner for lunch and our lunch for dinner. Smaller meals towards the evening. It's going to help you burn fat when you sleep.